Have this mind among yourselves, which is yours in Christ Jesus. Let the same mind be in you that was in Christ Jesus. In your relationships with one another, have the same mindset as Christ Jesus. You must have the same attitude that Christ Jesus had. Think of yourselves the way Christ Jesus thought of himself.